today. I got prepared because tomorrow I am getting a reborn toddler. So, Autumn Kaplan, please watch this video because Autumn, you know that I've been wanting a reborn for so long. Over here. Are you visiting your little sister? Oh no, she's not. Okay. She always sits here. It looks so dark on camera. She is like dark. And his eyes look a green color. Chip covers uninsured kids. Lighter than this. Making it look a little darker. So don't wait. Apply today. Pay for with Pennsylvania taxpayer dollars. But here's her stuff. Here's the car seat we're gonna get her in. I put a toy chain around there. And that's just her clothes. So we have to get her toys and stuff. So guys, I'll be right back to you in 1 minute. I have to go to the bathroom, so that's why I said that. I'll just pause this video. Oh, before this room of bathroom, and before I get back to you guys, I'm not back to you yet. I'm just telling you this message. And that is, I'm adopting this reborn toddler from my grandfather because his mom gave him a bunch of dolls because she was one of his last kids to live. So that's why. And his sister gave him some before she died. So just want to tell you that. One of his best friends, I guess his wife had some old dolls.